Hi guys, it's me, Ellia. Surprise! I came to meet you guys on YouTube. From now on, I'll be coming to you with fun quizzes. I hope to see you guys often. Let's start off with a simple guess the monster quiz. I'll show you a part of a monster, and you can guess which monster it's from. Ready? Question number one, coming right up. What's this? A cape? 10 seconds left. Look, it's spiky. It's red. And what's your guess? The answer is Susanna's scarf. Woo. He has a cool scarf while he throws his stars there. All right, that was an easy one. The second one is slightly tricky. Ta-da! Can you guess the monster? Need a hint? See, it looks like a stick, but if you look closely, okay, it still looks like a stick. But it's not just a stick. It's a monster's weapon. The clock is ticking. It's gold. And time is up. Here's the answer. It's carbine, the wind sniper MK1. Okay, it does look similar to the tower staff, but... Last question of the day. Let's get this one right. Can you guess which monster has this sparkly thing? This is not an easy one to guess. Drum roll, please. The answer will be revealed next time. Let us know what you think is the answer in the comments below. Make sure to write either the exact awakening name or the monster family name with the attribute. Who knows, you may get a gift for guessing it right. I'll keep checking the comments until I see you in the next video. And there's a code hidden somewhere inside today's video. It's not hard to find, so look around. Until next time, see ya! Hey, what's up? It's me, Ellia. Finally get to meet you guys on YouTube, in my crib.